Now, in this last part, the rock is treated as a particle so that the weight acts precisely at B. We've had to treat it as a particle because imagine if you've got a rock, okay, at B, then there could well be a lot of that edge acting along the rod AB. So we're not sure exactly where the weight would act. But if we treat it as a particle, as a point mass, we can say then that that weight acts right at that end there, okay, rather than distributed over the surface.